What is going on, agents? I'm the Ultimate Agent, and welcome back to another episode today. Today, except it's something a little bit different. I got a face cam now, finally. Now I'm able to make videos with my face cam. At least I'm not live streaming, but at least on console and stuff right now, I can record with my face cam. One more thing before we get started is I forgot to plug my computer in. This is typical me. So guys, let me just fix this real quick before we get started. So be right back, guys. So you may notice this is a bit of a different gaming setup. I changed it up actually quite a bit because I needed to get my face cam to record videos with my computer, which I can unfortunately not do yet. So I apologize and sorry if the quality is a bit low on the camera and my queries. I hate my chair so much. But okay, so last episode, guys, we went and built the path, which we still have to continue. Like I said, we need to do a lot of things before we're prepared to actually go to the Nether, the Ender Portal and stuff to fight the Ender Dragon, which will be a little while from now, because we have to get more Ender Pearls and stuff like that, so it's going to be a lot, and I want to go get more diamonds so I can enchant, and we're not near enchanting again, another thing. I'm not really worried about a pickaxe, so I'll probably enchant a diamond chest plate or something like that. So, we have a lot of things to do, but I think we should continue the path, and that's not good. Okay, there we go. Now that's good. Anyways, guys, everything's a little different here, so I have to get used to it, so I apologize if you see a little... holy crap, I did not even recognize how much iron I was smelting. I don't even remember putting that in there. That must have been from a while ago. Okay, so we need to throw some stuff back. Nope, wool does not go in there, and so does not wood. It does not belong. Alright, well, the path, I guess, could stay for now. I don't think we need it as much as I thought we would. Just right now, I want to focus on... We need to go back to the Nether, actually. So, I think we're going to go to the Nether today, fellas. So, we're going to need a lot of things for this journey. We're not going to need the iron sword, so I'll throw that back up. And the whatchamacallit... cobblestone we will in fact need. Let's just grab half that and throw it in with this. Okay, stone stairs, nope. Let's throw that up in there. We're not gonna need that much iron, I can tell you that, so let's go ahead and throw quite a bunch of that in there. 26 should be fine for sure, I think. Coal we're good on for that. What else do we got? Bones we don't need. Okay, so throw the tools up in here. Shovel? Nah, we're not gonna need a shovel, I don't think. Knowing me, we're probably gonna need a shovel, but whatever. Okay, so I think we're ready to go to the Nether. Nope, we don't need an axe either. Arrows, do we have any more of those? You know, we got some feathers and stuff. We got a piece of flint. Do we have any feathers? Please, tell me we got. How do we not have feathers? Please explain that to me. How? Wait a minute, what? There's no way we have no feathers. There's like no way. We killed chickens before, right? The heck did we do with them? I don't know. Okay, so let's head to the Nether, fellas. Hopefully we can do survive this, and we gotta get more blaze rods. It's exactly what we need for, need to get. So armor is almost down. Before we head into that portal, we're actually gonna. I need to grab my flint and steel as well. So actually, let's just break this and grab the flint and steel, or not the flint. Yeah, the flint and steel, and then make the armor real quick because we're gonna need some more armor in a minute. Okay. So flint and steel. There you are. Well, I just grabbed the one that's been. Let's throw you in here. Put you up there, and let's make you. I gotta make. I like a chest plate, leggings, and boots. So I'm gonna have to grab a little bit more iron. There we go. Chest plate and everything's set. So that stuff we could just throw on when we need it. Let's just fill this up. Okay, and then we need more iron. Let's bring a little bit more iron in case we need to make more iron tools. You know, we don't need it, but I'm gonna grab a little bit more just in case, for whatever reason. So, we're set, fellas, let's do this. Let's hopefully, we need to get a lot of blaze rods, so we're gonna run there quickly as we can. and do our thing, and we'll be good. We should be good. All right, here we go. Oh crap. Oh damn it. Okay, let's go back real quick. What the hell? What are cows doing here? Okay. What the hell? Holy hell, we are on 2.5 hearts right now. Guys, don't panic. What just happened? We're not safe yet. Just run. Oh my god, what the hell? Why is there pigs in the Nether? What the freak is going on right now? Oh my god, they just poured out lava. Okay, stop it, dudes. What is going on right now? Holy crap. Let's throw those boots back on. What? Damn it. Okay, I think we're okay. Okay, that was really freaking creepy. But we have to go this way. This is the way the Nether was, I believe. Dug a place down here and then went across. Oh, damn it. Okay, these sound ticked off to me first. Alright, so let's just go down our crappy staircase here. And hopefully we don't die. If we do die, I'm gonna be really upset. So, let's hope we don't. Okay, fire. Stop getting near me. I'm pretty tired. I'm recording this at night. Oh my god, that was almost death. That was so close. He was about to just knock me off. Whew, okay. Alright, so we're okay. I think we're safe from now. Hopefully. When we get to that place, we got our fire aspect sword, which won't do much to the for the Nether. But it's got sharpness 3 and knockback. So if we need to knock something back and damage it well, this sword's for it. And they blocked off our path. Thank you, Gash. You guys suck. Actually, let's take this. I don't remember this stuff being here. Maybe when I reset the Nether to test it out to find the Nether fortress. I think that may have been when. I'm not sure. Okay. Alright, so let's go. Alright, we're good. I think we're good from here. So, hopefully we survive this because we almost died last time and we almost died entering the Nether. So, okay, hello, Ghast. We don't need you. I only have 6 arrows, so I want to try to save them as much as I can. Yeah, screw you. We have 11 levels. We gained 2 levels. Two levels off doing, like, I don't even know what we were doing. We were just running and stuff like that from freaking Ghast. Maybe they killed Pigman or something like that, but I know they killed the pigs. Is there anything following me? No. Okay, good. Just making sure I have it on. Okay, you're just gonna have to die. Okay, you're dead. Actually, that's actually kind of good. I killed him. Alright, so this time, when we go into this Nether fortress, we gotta make a way to make sure we know the way back. Cause, okay, what the hell? We're already on fire. Okay, we're just gonna go through here. We definitely need to make some golden apples. We need to get some potions of regeneration. But I want to save all that stuff for when... What is he going to do? Is he going to shoot? How did that hit me? Really? Oh my god, stop burning. Okay. We need to get... Let's just dig there. We got to be careful because of lava. We're just going to dig there and just take them all out. So eat real quick. Check our places. Are we there yet? No, we're not there yet? Okay. Actually, let me pull out the Nether rack. Right there, I hear them, so we're right there. Can they get on fire? I don't know that. I don't know if they can, though. Okay. Should you all stop being a bunch of babies and come fight me? Actually, I'm kind of being the baby! Blaze rod? Nope. Thank you for no blaze rod. Okay. Alright. Where's the other one at? Hey, you, come down here. Yep, that's right. What? Oh! Pida, say, hey, you, come here. Alright, you come here. I'll fight you off. I got knocked back, so I'm not worried about him hitting me. And fire, but he can't catch on fire. He's dead. He got me a blaze rod, but I need more than that, so don't get too excited. We need quite a lot. Is that a ghast tier? Oh, that's right, that's the ghast we killed. No, that's not good with this situation. Holy crap, I knocked him back. Oh, I got two now. And a gas here to make more potions. Okay. So, the way to get out is that way. Correct? I think it is. Wait a minute, let's check. I think it's actually this way. Is it? If that's the case, that's good then. Let's just make a path up. There we go. Alright, so let's walk. Up. 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 So just make a pathway so we recognize, hey, that's the cobblestone path we created. This is the way to go up. This is it, yes? Good. Alright, so that's the way out. So we know that. Let's keep our hunger up. Alright, so let's go down. And down, and down, and down. And then, so remember, if we go down here, it's back that way. Okay, so we got the herd following us, which is not a big deal because we got knockback. Look at this knockback. Is this knockback 2, I think? And look how much knockback. Look at him, he just got knocked off. Hey, you, fight me now, boy, I'm back. And, oh, come on, really? Okay, is that a wither? No, that's not. I hope we know. Oh, there's a blaze there. Alright, wither. Shoot, where's that coming from? What are we doing on time? 13 minutes? Not bad, not bad. Damn it, hit him! Ooh, jeez. That was pretty close. So it's back that way, correct? Just making sure in case if I get lost and I need to get out of here quickly or whatever. Which makes no sense. Oh my god, no. I'll be just sitting here waiting. Okay, let's actually make a barrier here. Die, and you die. Oh man, I want a magma creep. 15, boys. Nether is the place for your levels! Okay. 3 now. I don't know if he gave me that or the other one did. We got 3 levels now, fellas. That's a good. Any wither skeletons? Let's grab this quartz. Eat again. Gosh, I'm gonna have so much food. To eat like baked potatoes, man. I love baked potatoes, even in real life. Hit him! Oh my god, how the hell does that hit me? I don't understand that. Okay, I need to light this place up a bit because wither skeletons keep spawning here. I need a lot of arrows for when I go fight that ender dragon, man. Really? Okay, let's run. Let's just run. So our barrier's down here. Let's chill here. Reheal. How many we got? 3. Alright, so it That means we need. We only got three, so. It's blaze powder to make an Eye of Ender. So we're gonna need quite a lot. So we need to find the spawners, actually. Wherever those were at. I can't remember. This Nether fortress is so big. Oh! What the hell? This is a new place. I had no idea about this. Unless if I placed that there. I don't know why I placed iron and stuff there, but. Okay, I'll take that. And we got a lot of friends down here. Take a look, guys. We got friends. Damn it. What the hell? Hacker. Okay, I can see where my hearts are at. Okay, I think we're fine. Should be fine. God, he's so scary! Oh god, that was scary for a second, because they run so much quicker than than you think they will. There's another one right there. Okay. Woo! Just gotta take it calm and steady. And just kill them, and you should be fine. Let's eat again. Alright. So this is apparently a new area. I did not know there was a new area. Hey, we got a little lonely fellow. Shoot your freaking fire. Now you're gonna die. Two hits. Four, baby. That's awesome. So I wanna at least get like eight or something like that, so we're set, and we shouldn't have to come back for anything except potions, maybe. Oh my god, really? Oh, I'll take quartz. Come on, come up here. How did they not hit me with one? Come on, damn it. Jeez, Alu. Okay, we got four still, dang it. None of them gave us it. Alright. You need to die. Okay, there we go. You need to die. Alright, so we've been here. This is the place we've been here before. Okay, there's a skeleton down here. But it's a dead end. Screw that. We're not going that way. Hey, Wither Skeleton. So I remember this spot. What do we got? Wither Skeleton, that's what we got. And he's dead. Holy crap, man. These things are so freaking fast. Oh, man. That was scary for a second. Well, give me some magma cream. I could use some more. Even we got a lot, I think. I think we have a lot. Oh, there's the mob spawn. There's the spawner. Yes, he dropped more. No, he didn't. Damn it. Alright, so found the spawners. Alright, so I need to get rid of that light, actually. Come on. Light me up some blaze for me. Alright, maybe I should go to the other one. Maybe we got something going down here. Yep, we got one. Come here. Get over here and stop being a little baby and come fight me. Come on. Get over here. Come around the spawn. Okay, you're not friendly, are you? You're a real jerk. What the hell are they doing down here? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna put a torch there so they can't get out. I want them to come back. I don't want to risk that. Okay, I had no idea there's a place back here they could spawn in. So. Fight. Okay, you know what? Screw this. Need one hit. Man, they haven't given me one yet. What the heck? Alright, come on, please. Let's go look at the other one. I'm hoping they did. Come on. I hear one, so they may have spawned like the other ones did. I had no idea these were even here. Are you hiding? Are you for real? Come on, spawn, damn it. No? Are they like outside the thing? What the heck's going on? Okay, well, we got to look the other one again. We only got four, man. We've killed like five of them and you haven't given us this jack squat. Wow, that's pretty stupid. Normally they would spawn real quick a lot. Come on. Mr. Blaze Spawner, can you be my friend for once? Can you please be my friend? I hear you, the Blaze spot. They're not in here. So we need some. Please, just spawn some for me. And I can just kill them for you. To get them off your chest. Okay. Now would you please be nice and please spawn some Blazes for me to kill. Be very appreciative. Please. These guys are a bunch of jerks, man. Maybe, does this not be, need to be here or something like that? Does that affect you, Mr. Blaze Spawner? I hear your Blazes, but they're just outside roaming the cities. You know? Come on, damn it. Freaking spawn your Blazes, man. Oh my god, wow. This is so dumb. He won't spawn any, man. They won't even spawn any here. What? You suck. Okay, well, apparently they don't want to spawn anything for us. Nope. I hear them. They must be out here then. I don't know why. Oh, hello. Okay, no. You, Mr. Blaze, or Wither, need to die. Oh, come on, come on. Okay, we're clear. Yes, he gave me another one. Five. Alright, so three more, guys. We just need to get three more. Three. And we should be good. Because if we have eight Eyes of Ender, I don't know. Do we need 8 Eyes of Ender? Another one commented to tell me. I'm not sure. 8 Eyes of... I think it may be I just need 8. I think it's 3 Blaze Powder per Blaze Rod. I'm not sure. Oh my god, would you spawn? Some of your most disgusting things on the planet. Spawn them! Ah, look at my foot. It's got an arrow in it. Ah, that must hurt. Hey, hello, is anybody here? Can you please spawn someone for me? Please? Game? Please spawn some freaking Blazes, man. Well, apparently we're just gonna go up here, because there's no point. Oh, hello. Oh, damn. Is this where their spawner is? Nope. So that's really odd, though. That's... Oh, yeah! Alright, so there's Blazes up here. That's a good thing. But the bad thing is we're on fire. Come on. Get wrecked! Not stopping your one hit and you're dead. Man, if we don't have enough Blaze Powder or whatever, I'll do this off camera and come back here by myself. But I said, you know, let's go on an adventure and go explore the whatchamacallit again. And see if we can get any other cool things. Okay, we're gonna actually take rid of this Wither Skeleton real quick before we mess with the Actually, there's more. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. Holy cow! I just went into the mother load of stinking wither skill. No, no. Oh! Pigman! You're a lifesaver! Stay in front! Let him shoot his fire into you. Thank you! Oh, that's so cool! I had no idea about that. We have 7 now, dudes. Maybe we should stay and get a couple more then, because there's a lot of them. Dude, we need a zombie pigman bait. No, you stupid freaking blaze. You knocked me right into him. 4, 3, 0. Okay, we're good, we're good. Just let us heal up a bit. And, wow, I did not know that. Did you, okay. Let's be careful. So if you guys, like, knew that if you put zombie pigman could deflect fire, which I knew they couldn't burn, but I did not realize that, you know, you could deflect the fire that they shoot at you by using zombie pigman. That's actually not a bad idea. I would love to do that, but I can't get a pet pigman. Oh my god. Damn it. Can I just dig in here real quick while I get some quartz? Thank you. Ignore me. I will not be bothering you guys whatsoever, so just leave me alone. I'm just trying, you know, get some freaking friends, and you just need to damn die. OMG. If I catch a fire, I'm so dead. I'm gonna burn to death. I'm going to burn to death. Oh my god, if there's a wither skeleton, please eat. Damn it, eat. Okay. If there was a wither skeleton and when we turned that corner and hit us, I think we would have died or like survived with half a heart. Literally. Alright, so let's just get this. Be careful of lava. We're 27 minutes in, guys. I think we're about to wrap this thing up after we get our quartz. I mean, not our quartz. The last blaze rod. How many we got? 8. So let's grab at least 1 or 2 more. Let's see what we can do. So hurry up. We'll end this off with the good bang. Or whatever the hell. Nine. Okay, we need one more. We're just gonna go for one more, guys. One more, and we'll be good. Oh! What? Did he just spawn in? Oh! Okay, we're blocking this off. We're not taking any more chances, fellas. Did he either he dropped in or he spawned in? That was bull if he spawned. You don't want to go for this guy. He's by himself. I may catch on fire, but it's okay. We did it, boys. We got 10, fellas, and our sword has barely been touched. Guys, I thank you so much for watching this video. We're going to back up and save while I astro. So, guys, I thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, then be sure to drop a like. Actually, before we do that, I'll just block myself off and put it to work. Okay. So guys, I thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, then be sure to drop a fat thumbs up. This is my first video using a face cam, and I hope you guys enjoyed kind of the setup. It's a bit of a different setup. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did enjoy, then be sure to leave a like, subscribe to become an ultimate subscriber, and comment your thoughts down below. But, yeah, so guys, next episode, we may go ahead and do some more mining, or we may just go ahead and do some more pathways with the thing, or whatever. So yeah, anyway, guys, thank you for watching. It's been the ultimate agent. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you later.